Hi guys, welcome to my floor. Today we are going to be talking about everything that I brought with me to my vacation, though in the words of my paternal aunt, I'm kind of bi-coastal, so my second home, I guess. But I don't take everything with me because it's just not possible with all of the journaling things I have. So all this stuff used to be in here, but then I just kind of took it all out and I got messy, blah, blah, blah. I will show you at the end how everything got put in here because this is quite big. It's the medium-sized Delphonics I got years ago. But yeah, I'll go through what's on this bag. I'll link the video of me decorating this one. I think it's still up. I'm not 100% sure, but if it is, I'll link it. And then we'll go through everything that was in here and everything I brought. Let's go. Okay, so this is the Delphonics utility pouch. I'm gonna close it so I can pick it up and you guys can see. Very popular everywhere on YouTube, on Instagram, all over the place, even if you're not on social media. It's the medium size, so you can see you can kind of see it has something over it. But this is basically the facts about it. It's really nice. It has all these pockets for pens, pockets here, here, and here, as well as there are pockets in the back. So there's a pocket back here and two pockets back here. Also really nice is you can strap it to things. So if you want to strap charms on it or maybe even turn it into a purse, you can do that as well. I used to have a GOT7 charm on here, but I think I put that one on my backpack. Decorated on here is this is repetitive, but this GOT7 pin. I ended up having these shorts that no longer fit me from Shein, and so I was like, what can I do with them? Because I think they ended up, something happened to them, so I couldn't give them away. So I cut it up and I used the fabric to make these. So this is from a stamp, and then these two I just kind of drew on and cut and then sewed. These two were stamps. This says always remember, these are flowers. I also made this from those jeans, these two. This says Hufflepuff, and it says the year I was born, and then I just added some lace to it. So that's how it's decorated. I think it's really cute. I think it was cuter when I had my GOT7 thing on here. I think it said GOT7 with I GOT7 or something on there. It was really cute, and I think I got it from a cup sleeve event, but I don't know where it is, so there's that. Opening it up right away, I'm just gonna go through what's already in here. So let's go through some washi tapes. Washi tapes for me are an essential part of my journaling. I don't think there's a journal I've done that does not have washi tapes on it. I'm just trying to take them all out at this point. I'll just clean it afterwards. I tried to only bring washi tape that I knew for a fact I would use or that would come in handy. Oh, I have so many washies, and to think there's still some in Houston. Is that it? No. Okay. So since I already have this in my hand, I have this really pretty washi. I adore this one, especially when I'm doing colored themes, like themed colors for my journals. I love to do this one for either blue or purple. I just think it's so pretty. It has little birds on it, stars, flowers, little bit of writing. It's so cute. I'm obsessed with it. Only downside is that in order for it to stay put, I have to peel it a little bit and then lay it down like so, because it ends up unraveling if I don't do this, and I must have not done it the last time I used it. So there we go, now that keeps it down. Okay, these two are also popular in my journals. There's names for both of them. I think this one was supposed to be like the Last Supper, but it has multiple things on this one, and this one is like, they're all art. So like you see the Mona Lisa, you see stuff from Michelangelo. I think this might be the Michelangelo one, and this one is the Last Supper one. I don't remember. But yeah, they're artworks, both of them. So next up I'll do the dollar store ones, and I don't see any other ones. So these two are from the dollar store, the Dollar Tree. They're really nice. They're a little bit abrasive on paper, so I would just say if you're using them, to be careful not to re-pick them back up because it's quite a lot. Next up, I have these little mini ones that are so adorable. I just find them so cute. I think they come in handy, especially for smaller journals, because I have quite a few journals that are on the smaller side, and so some of the bigger washi takes up a lot of space while these do not, so I like to bring those. I think these came in a set, and they're just like this blue set, so it's like a lot of water, planets, whales. Very, very cute. I didn't actually mean to bring my fall themed ones, but I guess sometimes I do fall stuff when it's not fall, so I brought those. I'm trying to figure out where the other, y'all know there's a black washi looks just like this, but I can't find it right now. I'll find it later. But this is one I probably use in every single journal along with the black one. I always like to have plain washi tape. I like to put this in my journals a lot. Then I have this glitter one that's kind of annoying because it doesn't stick well. This flower one. I'm pretty sure this blue one came with the bigger blue ones, but I just forgot about it. This one also came with the other blue ones. And then I have this really pretty yellow flowered ones. So that should be all the washi tape. So moving on to the next things I brought with me are these glue tapes. I love these more than I love glue sticks, but I ran out and I stupidly did not bring any more with me. So I ran out of these, but these are always A1. This did not come with me. I think this is my mom's, but this was actually just in here and I didn't realize. So I have one of my Prisma colors. I'll leave this over here for when I go to that because that's a different pouch. I also have these cute little, I don't know what to call them, but they're like vellum paper and they have the cute little designs on them. I'm not gonna go through the things in here that are like not in their pack. So if you see miscellaneous stickers like this, just ignore it. I'm not gonna go through them. You'll see them with their big pack in here. So I also brought this pack of post-it notes because I think they're so cute with the little girl in her grocery store bag. This is some Japanese stickers. I think they're so cute. I love this brand of stickers. I think they're so cute and clear. They're just adorable. I brought a pencil sharpener and one of my stamps, which is a B. Along with the stamp, I brought obviously some wax, and I brought one of my heart clips to hold down my paper. The rest of this is stickers that seemingly got out of their box or bag, whatever. So we're not going to talk about those because those are actually, they have their own they have their own little baggies in here. What else, other thing is in here is I have another stamp, which is the compass one, or kind of compass, the north, south, east, and west one. Also brought an eraser and another stamp. This is like some type of British stamp, I think. This is nothing. This is just my eyeglass cleaner. And the other thing I have in here is this type of lace. Not lace, but you know what I mean. So now let's get to the stickers that used to be in there. All of this used to be in there, so we're just gonna go through them. First things first, my Holy Grail, which are my cute little star stickers. I have the women that are in almost every single one of my journals. This is for my books, so we're just gonna ignore this. I have a few of my misprints. So whenever you see stuff like this that I'm using of my own, they're more than likely prints that got messed up and I'm just using them for myself. I think that's it. This is it too. So these are all misprints of my stickers that I sell. This is the backing of one of these sticker things, and I don't know which one it is. So here are some just deco stickers with flowers and plants on them. Some more stickers. I'm just gonna run through the stickers for you guys. This is my on the go sticker because I like to, when I'm in Houston and I'm going places, I typically bring this instead of the Delphonics. So I just like throw stickers in here. There's just like a bunch of miscellaneous stickers. That's some of these cute people stickers. Next, I brought some glue sticks, and the rest of my washi is in here. I knew I had more, but I just could not find it. So I have my dollar store washi, this cute, all types of things washi, like a lot of it has to do with the sea. Then I have the other grid washi. Some more yellow flowers, and then some more plain. Last of the washi tape are these babies here. So moving on to the other on the go. This was my school pencil pouch, but I like to use it for my pens. So in here I have another glue stick, and then I have the rest of my pens. I have my Cricut. I didn't mean to bring this in here. I have different colors, not all of them, but I brought a good amount of them for my planner of my Stabilo pens. I have my Muji pens, love these. My Pilot pens, and then a CraftSmart paint pen. Have another washi in here as well as another eraser. And then in a little front section, I have some more washi for some reason, and another pencil sharpener that I can't really get out. These were not in the Delphonics, obviously, but this is the little pencil pouch that I bring to, for the same reason I bring this, is to just keep ephemera in. So I just have different types of ephemera in these, and I got them both from Dollar Tree. So that's pretty much all of the journaling stuff I brought aside from the journals themselves. It's quite a lot, and I'll show you guys that it can fit in the Delphonics. I feel like it looks like way more than that it should fit in here. I'm gonna take these out because these all fell out of their individual bags, and this is a great time for me to actually put them back. So once I'm done, I'll put them back. Okay. Thank you. So yeah, that's pretty much it. That is what I brought with me to travel. I didn't bring anything else, so everything else you guys have seen me journal with since I'm on a stationary band, I have not been buying anything. So that's all from Houston. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, leave them down below, or you can follow me on Instagram and leave them there. So I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you again, and peace out, Girl Scouts.